Speech on Rakshabandhan. Rakshabandhan is the festival of brother and sister, and on this day the sister ties Rakhi on the wrist of brother, and then she applies tilak on the brother's head and offers him the sweet. And on this day the brother takes the oath that he will protect his sister in anyhow and in whatever condition he is. And the historic reason behind celebrating Rakshabandhan is when Lord Krishna rescued Draupadi, then Draupadi tied Rakhi to Lord Krishna, and from that day we celebrate this as Rakshabandhan. And this time Rakshabandhan is coming on 26th August, that is Sunday. So this time the brothers will get lot of time to spend with their sisters, because as usually the Rakshabandhan doesn't come on the weekend days, and so there is no official holiday also for it. And but this time it is coming on Sunday, so the brothers are stress free from their jobs and they can enjoy with their sisters. And from me, happy Rakshabandhan to